This video shows how you can insert header and footers in Google Spreadsheet. So in editing mode you can't add these headers and footers, but in the print mode you can definitely add headers and footers. So let us see how you can do that. For that, go to file and then click on print, or you can also click on this button print over there, or you can press Ctrl P shortcut key as well, and then this particular page will come up, that is print settings page. And on the right hand side you will see headers and footers at the bottom over there, and you can see that you can select different options. If you add page numbers at the bottom, page number will be added. Then right now in the header section it is not showing anything. So if you want to add the workbook title, just select this one, and you can see at the top this worksheet title is appearing now. Similarly, we can sheet name, current date, current time, etc. Current date and time will be displayed at the bottom of this page. And you can also customize this particular field. So for that, click on edit custom fields, and over there just click it, delete it, whatever you want to type, type it. And that's how you can change the header and footer in Google Spreadsheet. Thanks for watching this video.